I mean, even Gary looks like a dog.